Good hunt. Time for dinner.
Well, that's going to do it for tonight's hunt. Actually, it's going to do it for the whole season's hunt. You win some, you lose some. Saw 3 doe this morning and a nice 8-point juvenile. I let them go. This year I was trying to hope on getting myself a nice wall hanger, but just didn't work out. I wrapped up kind of early. I heard a bunch of shots from my buddies in the group, so I'm thinking maybe a couple of them might have got a couple more. So we're all wrapped up, packed up. We're gonna head back and get dinner going, get a good night's sleep, and then pack everything up and head on home tomorrow.
It all fits.
Well, everybody, that's going to do it for this video. Winter is just about here, so I've got plenty of good projects lined up for the Jeep. So stay tuned. Make sure you subscribe. I think you're really going to like these projects. Other than that, thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. We'll see you next time.